This girl's not the same. Another shot of whiskey, it's risky, but I really need to know her name. Where's all this courage coming from? She's a dime, so now's my time. But it's like staring into the sun. As I walk over, she looks my way, mild interest in her eyes. Today's not just another day. There's idle chit-chat, maybe a bottle of wine, but her smile lays me out. Guess I should take that as a sign. What would you say if I asked a question you should only have to answer maybe once in your life? Would I be dismayed, or will we celebrate today, maybe over a glass of champagne? First few months are a bliss, but then it just gets better and better and better and better and better each day with a goodnight kiss. I never imagined my girl at my side living like this. I know it's gonna be one hell of a ride. What would you say if I ask a question you should only have to answer maybe once in your life? Will I be dismayed, or will we celebrate today, over a glass of champagne? Maybe over a glass of champagne. There's just one problem, thinking like this. What's a man to do when his girl doesn't exist? What would you say if I asked a question you should only have to answer maybe once in your life? Would I be dismayed, or will we celebrate today, maybe over a glass of champagne?